I've always been fascinated by old ships that use sails to carry them across the ocean. They were the first green solar-powered vehicles, long before the modern age. The sun warms the air in the water, and this creates winds that push the sails and the currents which speed the trip. A tall ship is really designed to catch the winds and ride the current. This is just what the human spirit is like. When we come into a relationship with God, we receive the ability to catch the spiritual energy around us and move in the direction that God inspires. We then find that we're moving in a flow of things much greater than ourselves. Jesus said that the Spirit of God is like the wind. He said you can hear the sound of it, but you don't know where it comes from, and you don't know where it's going. This means that you can't predict it. You can't control it. All you can do is move with it. It's hard for a sailing ship to sail against the wind or ride against the current. But if the sails are raised and unfurled, and the ship is headed in the wind's direction, then no matter how large it is, it moves forward with speed and grace. And with a wide range of maneuverability in this direction, it's not just helplessly adrift. This is the image that I keep in my mind when I want to line up my heart, my direction, and my efforts to be spiritually empowered. Raise the sail of your heart to cooperate with the movement of God's Spirit around you, and He will take you to places that you didn't think you could go, and He'll do it faster than you ever could make happen yourself.
I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes.